Alright, we're back with more Cultist Simulator, New Game Plus. I still have no idea what I'm gonna do, but the only thing I really can do is just keep looking for people, keep myself alive, keep studying the lores, and maybe something will come up. Season of Dread, that's fine. Might also start doing more explorations if nothing comes up. I also want to resummon Teresa. Yeah, this one's clean. Let's. Translating all these books. Don't need to go to the Peacock Store for a while. I want to keep that open. Oh, of course. Oh wait, I got that. Right as I was about to clear that up, too. Damn it, he's getting stronger still. Leo. Leo's an earnest sort. They just need a cult. What are you in? Back. What's coming up? This is a sickness. Right. Let's get a little vitality then. Leo. Leo's an earnest sort. Follower. Oh, it's only heart. Right. Resummoning Teresa. Let's go through a few more options with her. I feel like I gave up on that early. Sacrifices Ichor. Don't really want to. Let's see, I need Knock. Secret Histories and Lantern. What do you require? Sacrifice of knowledge. Instrument. And that should do it. Okay. What are you at, Fusin? You are the only one who knows things of secrets. Can I talk to you about the third mode? Yes, but you won't do anything. Witnesses, yes, but you don't do anything. The cult doesn't do anything. That doesn't do anything. Oops. I could put almost anything in here. Paradox Curio? No. these guys? No. Okay. Nothing related. What about... Peacock door? No. None of those. Oh, I hope I don't have to talk to her about the allure. That would really suck. I'm really grasping at straws here. Fact, keep my deck. So I can learn Fusine that way too. I didn't know that. Where do I go from here? Latin, Latin, Aramaic, Latin. I don't think the Latin books are gonna be any good. War, Triple Sisters. Oh, maybe my key. About this. I asked Teresa about the dream of the key. Hey! A dream of the key of days. The dream is false. The key is real, but it's not a thing for you or me to touch. Hey! Oh, man. It's a good thing I tried summoning Teresa. I would have been looking for that forever. What have I got? Frau Schlüssel is on her route. Teresa Galmier's correspondent, Sulushana's sister, the holder of the Key of Days, is on her way here from Vienna. Perhaps I should meet her at the station. I know the key holder, the one you want. I haven't spoken with her in some time. I don't often speak to Lygians. But as a lantern long, I owe courtesy to your mentor. I'll send for your key holder. What is this? Aspect patron. Nope. Little sister. The holder of the Key of Days on her way here from Vienna. Perhaps I should meet her at the station. Hmm. Do I just have to wait 180 seconds? Am I just waiting, or do I have to actually go somewhere with her? Figure of note in the circles where I move. The only thing I can ever do with patrons is talk to them. And I can't even talk to you. Switch on a sister. Got time. Can maybe try. Nope. That's not doing anything. Let's get that timer to burn down. It's not like it's hard to summon Teresa. I can always redo this. Oh hey, she was actually gonna tell me something about that. I didn't even see it. Key of Day, Sulachana gnaws at her lips, her teeth glint in the lamplight. Yes, I have a relevant sister, but I'm not going to make that introduction. Ask someone on the other side of the wood, someone who cares about the glory. Ah, well there was your hint. Did I have any notoriety? No. Okay, I'm safe. Oh, hey, the sunset, right? There's actually nothing I can do with this verb. Well, I guess I let it burn. I'll let the timer run out. That's not a big deal. Okay, and there we go. There she is. Frau Schlüssel. A spry, forceful woman in severe black and white, tightly wrinkled. She has never observed a blink. A tiny black puppy peeps from her skirts. In black and white. You need me to assist with the tricuspid gate, yes? That's correct, in its ultimate mode? With my key of days, yes, yes, I'm aware. I do not like to travel in ignorance. Oh, right, I got a stash. Oh, no, I'm fine. Opportunities of this nature are so rare, so very rare. I will be delighted to attend your Long's ascension. Ascension, little puppet. Tell me where, tell me when. I shall enjoy your city until then. Expect a promise. A commitment to a conclusion. Okay. Ready? Take your time. I still have skins to clean. So now where am I going? We are very, very close. You're so close. What is the next step? Open the three-lobed gate outwards in its third mode. I need to get to Tricuspid Gate. Wrong door. Spider's door from the wrong door. What? The path of the wood tangled in darkness. Stag door. Or Adam's door. Three-lobed gate outwards in its third mode. Okay, where is the tricuspid gate? I think that's the last thing I need to find, and then we're all set. Where do I find it? I know I've heard those words before, the tricuspid gate. So I can only talk to you, and I can't do anything with that. You're ready, take your time. Secret spot. Tricuspid gate. Where is that? Oh, this is gonna drive me crazy again. Tricuspid gate. Prayers of the god. So just for tools. Not sure where to go. I mean, we made good progress. That could have taken me hours to figure out if I didn't get lucky there. Now I gotta try to figure this out. Say sunset right. Thank you. put her in any of those. Can't use her in a right. Can't toss her in the cupboard, of course. Referred to as the Tricuspid Gate before. Let's just rest my passion. Moonlit Road. No. I'm not really sure if an arrow slew the Empress. Tools mention it. My lores, not you. Not you. Fragments. Oops. Sleep. Centipede. Dorn the eye now, in case he's not merciful. Sorts of visitors. Past. Oh, this is bugging me now. Where am I going? Where am I going? I'm guessing that's what, three-lobed gate, tricuspid. Winds of wood, reverse direction of time, appetites of mortals both rise. Dream again, structures for me and for someone else. If I can find them, it'll guide me into the mantis, it'll show me what I need to do. Is a presentiment of a true key for those who know something of the glory. Okay, maybe you know where the tricuspid gate is, though. That'll be enough for me. I haven't studied that. Oh, oops. Whatever. It's fine. Key of Days. Ellipse. Yes. Disciple. All disciples. More connections. Man, I really thought this was gonna be the end. Language, influence, ability, explore, text, tutor. Health. Secret histories, location, follower. Cannot use hireling. Summoned lore, headquarters, society, mortal, wary. Church, Jewel, Thoman. I think normally when you speak to the tricuspid gate, it's when you're ascending? Is that when I usually hear about it? I don't even have the ability to ascend right now. Ready, take your time, stuff skins to clean. I don't know where to go. Oh, hey, he failed. Okay. Dreams are open. Still can't use her. She's a patron. It's only something I can put a patron in. There must be a location. Last garden. Mirror. Press the right resources I can pass. Dreams and the right door. Thirst. Stag door. I have passion, I can walk the dream road. Nope. It's not there. You again does nothing. Can't do anything with you. Can't do anything with you. I actually haven't found a single space to put that. Let's put those together. Gave me a free erudition. Next season fascination. Should be in the clear for. Maybe there's something in there. Can I use hers in a scent in here? No. Can't use this either. Can't use that. Cuspid Gate is here. And there's the glory. Okay. Looking at the map. I feel like it does involve the peacock door. Some form of ascent through the peacock door. What's here? I could use that. this the Watched Forever? Yes. I passed through it. Must be a tool. Nothing. Our mortal enemy is seeking a cat's paw. Send a visible cartographer at the gate to observe me as I pass the map. Nothing. There's nothing there. That was in the soul. Damn it. There's no way I can just deal with him. Oh, whoops. Okay, I don't think I'm gonna go through the peacock door again anyway. Glimmering. Yeah, I'm not gonna have glimmering. Oh, hold on a second. What nice this club. Oh, specifically Sulashana. Your entry. I value new funds. Vagabond's map. Where else do I go? Oh, actually here. Star Shattered Fane. Lonin's Level Sands. Vault. Location. How do I clear this? Ongoing. Hmm. feel like I'm just this close to having it. Get rid of that in a second. Let me see. Yes, Frau. Maybe I just need to find the right. Like, one of these books will just have one of the rights I need. Means going back out and doing explorations again. Really? My enemy is about to get very dangerous. Let's find a couple of minions and let's see if we can do these areas. Fix my mirror. Oops, not a cat. I need Enid. Okay. My sleeve go spy. If I use the dream key here, it's gonna just get me back to Lesser Crossroads. Send a fund. Tolerate no life. Find no serpents there. This place sounds cursed. Oops. Go. Well, I'm waiting for that. Forge a grail. I'm actually pretty close on the grail. I send you. Hopefully, I get my guy. Oh, shit. damn it. There we go. Sun in Wrath. We lost. It's possible world, but we've lost. Oh, hey, I got the Raw Prophet anyway. Didn't actually think that would happen. Lost my maid. Send them in. Then what am I gonna need? Lantern and moth. I got the lantern. Forge or knock. I can send forge. Got my reason and notoriety. Not that big of a deal. And he's raising a dry soul curse. Play a percussigant to avert the curse with cheering thumbs. Then an enemy will be able to interrogate it. I'm not giving them a lesson. Yep. Sleeves back. Okay, 36 seconds or 25 seconds. Moth lantern. I need forge. Dry soul curse. I can get rid of that with something. Just against heart. This door's not being watched. There we go. Not what I need. Good there. Go forth. Oops. Okay, curse should be good. That's what I was looking for. Glimmering. Bleh. Burned. We're fine there. Hide these notorieties. Treasure. Am I right with it? Yes. Oh, don't have enough time to try again, so guess it's keeping my reason. This doesn't just show up again. That'll turn into fascination shortly. Season of Dreads up next night. I will bet money that it'll take the dread instead of... Oh, great, two dreads. It's a division bell. Well, hey, that's a decent item. Consecrated lentil. Do I have a second one? I'll just get another one. Watchworms. No good books. Oh, hey, look, more notoriety. What do I need? Lantern, Grail, Heart. Send you along. Got the lantern I need, so I just need to start sending Heart afterwards. Watchmen, I've got 10 heart, okay. Expedition continues. Got the heart for that. Okay, we're good. I didn't know I could do that. I did not know I could do that. So there's an easier way than what I was doing. Well, learn something new every day. Season of Fascination coming up. That dread will burn. Jeez. Caught it this time. Wildering air. Oh, here's a cheaper mirror of getting into the gate. This is spared. Death of the hour. Well, maybe what I need is in one of these books, but we will find out in the next part. Until then, goodbye for now.